Lions TV post-match analysis of the game that's just finished. Luton Town 1, Millwall 1. I mean, I don't know about everyone else, but I'm fucking fuming about this. Absolutely fuming. From start to finish, horrendous. We're playing the wrong formation with the wrong players. There's players in that team that shouldn't be in there. There's players that should be in the team. I just don't fucking understand what Rowett's trying to achieve here. And he's gone back to his stubborn ways. I can't blame the players. I think the players put a shift in today. But they can only do so well playing a certain way. The first thing that I can tell you is that we were playing a solid five at the back for most of that game. Scott Malone hardly pressed forward. Marlon Romeo hardly pressed forward. And then you had the three at the back, Evans, Pearce and Hutch. So that was a solid five at the back, and that was without Ryan Woods pressing in between them a lot of the time, giving the Luton Town players a lot of space outside the box to try and get shots away, etc. Midfield, unfortunately, I'm going to be honest with you, I thought Ben Thompson had a shocking game today. I'm a big fan of Ben Thompson, but I thought we had a shocker. Ryan Woods, again, non-existent, still do not have a clue how he gets in the side. He must have something in his contract, this geezer, because, you know, he offers nothing to our team, and I'll tell you why in a minute. Jeb Wallace running around like an headless chicken, but not really providing much. And I can't even remember who the other person was on the left there, but and also Bradshaw and Bob Varson, who this season, do you know what? I don't even know if either of them have scored a goal. I think Bob Varson might have got one, but out of the whole of this season, what I can tell you is that their combined goal scored will definitely be less than Matt Smith, who seems to get on average about 15-20 minutes per game if he's lucky. They're my first questions is, why have we got two strikers up front that can't score goals up front? Why have we got Ryan Woods in our team when we can't play the way that Rowett wants us to? Why is Jeb Wallace running around like an headless chicken when, again, I say it a million times, his best position is right wing? Jed Wallace has no purpose now, apart from to have a free roam, run about, and not really create much. He looks good because he sprints about, but he does not create a lot. The big argument is it the players or is it Rowett? And I genuinely believe it's Rowett, because we set up to not concede. We don't do anything else. It's a horrendous way to play. And also he wants us to play this ticky-tacky football. And I said it in the group chat. You know what? If we had players that could fulfil them roles, Ryan Woods would be one of the best players on the pitch every single game. But the problem is that we don't have them type of players. So we're having a push. We're having to get scrappy goals. We're having to fight for every ball. And Ryan Woods hasn't got that in him. It's not his fault. He's just not that type of player. And that then makes him null and void to our squad. So five at the back, potentially six. Ben Thompson's had a bad game, so we're already in trouble. Jeb Wallace running about doing nothing, and two attackers up front who can't score. So my argument always is, people like Matt Smith, we class as an impact player. Why do we class him as an impact player? Because what he does is he comes on and he scores goals. But he also scores goals when he starts. We need to stop this bollocks of 45 minutes trying not to concede. And then with between 45 and 60, we do concede. And then 60 minutes comes, Matt Smith comes on, and usually we save the day. We need to start from the minute that whistle is blown. Get our best players playing in the best positions. Stop this crappy formation. Go back to a 4-4-2. Let's go back to basics. Matt Smith up front. We'll get some wingers in, cross the balls in. And everyone thinks I'm mad. But I'm telling you, it will work. I don't understand it. It's not the players, it's Rowett. We have a squad today that could easily beat Luton Town. but we played the wrong football and we continued to play the wrong football over and over again. I'm not an happy bunny. On to the next one. Come on, you Lions.